majority of the breast cancers are not associated with any risk factors. We call it sporadic breast cancer. It happens out of nowhere, and it has absolutely no respect to men, women, you know, ethnicity, socioeconomic status the majority of the time, and therefore it can involve any patient. Being a woman, being older age woman, and those women that they have history of prolonged exposure to estrogen, early menarche, late menopause, the use of hormone replacement therapy, prolonged use of contraceptive pills, these are all associated with that increased incidence of breast cancer. There are secondary factors such as smoking, alcohol, obesity. These are all contributing factors for those patients that they have some predisposition to breast cancer. But the most important risk factor for breast cancer is genetic mutation. Patients that they have breast cancer genes, they have up to 55 to 85% more chance of development of breast cancer. Patients that they have strong family history of breast cancer, patients that they have history of bilateral breast cancer in earlier age, patients that they have male breast cancer in their family, Ashkenazi Jewish family, these are all people that they have more predisposition to breast cancer.